There it is. In the shadows. I'm not surprised. I think half the lighting rig's gone down, actually. Has half the lighting rig gone down? Yes. Yes. Who gives a fuck? Right, carry on. Any of you a fan of poetry? Some of you may be. The last time we came here, we played a song based on a poem by an English gentleman, Samuel Taylor Coleridge. Not sure what the Portuguese translation is like. I'm sure it's very similar to the English, but he wrote a poem. And you know, we've just been to Manaus, we've just been to the Amazonian rainforest. Really stunning, amazing place. Coleridge was writing about mankind against nature, against the environment, 200-300 years ago. And that's what this next song is about. That's what the poem that we based the song on is about. It's about what happens when we decide to really fuck with nature, and how nature, when it wants to fuck with us back, does so much, much bigger, much bigger. Human race versus planet Earth. There's only going to be one winner. But back in 1985, Live After Death album.
Estraga a gente.
This is what not to do if your bird shits on you.